like everybody wanna put me down, because I'm a blues man, but I'm a good man. Station, look up on the wall. My money was too light, people couldn't go nowhere at all. I'm a blues man, but a good man. Big world not what wanna help old me.
It's a beautiful setting and we really appreciate it. And I'd like to recognize Lynn Frank and Hannah Flanagan for being very capable organizers of the celebration of Shona's Land's 40th anniversary. The region was established in 1975. And on my right here, Doug Hillman, I'd like to recognize him. He is a founding member of our chapter.
Yay! My wife said, well, that means Shona's Land. And of course, they had at meetings, they had floated Hawkeye region. Well, those of us Iowa State fans knocked that down. Cyclone region, Hawkeyes knocked that down. And so we were having trouble coming up with a name because Central Iowa was already taken. The geographically challenged people in Cedar Rapids had Central Iowa region already taken, so we couldn't have that.
What a bed. Check it out, check it out, check it out. One time. Check it out, check it out, check it out.
Well, I tell you what.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to do this,
is that right?
I never thought that I'd get a chance to, well, try to do some rapping. So, Heavy D?
Yes, sir.
That's right. I need your help, man.
Gotcha. I got you. Check me out.
Hey, yo, I function like a clock. Tick-tock, you don't stop. Blue funk laced with hip-hop. It's Heavy D and B.B. King. Doing our thing. Watch we swing, warm it up, heavy, warm it up, baby, warm it up, BB, warm it up, baby, huh? Blend with the friend, make you shake your ass. You can ask for a lot, but don't ask for no
cash. Keep it calm,
right, right, yeah. Check me out, check it out, y'all.
Keep it calm.
Can I get the date? For real, I can set you straight. Pluck your strings like they never been plucked. Strum you to sleep, so tell me what's up. I like how you shine, would you be mine? State your case over my place. So take some time and fly with me. What's the matter, loose? Oh, you're loyal to BB? I understand. He got the upper hand.
Keep it calm.
After all, he's been fondling you for years. You know?
Keep it calm.
No problem. Back off. I go find somebody else.
Keep it calm.
Get my own guitar. Turn her into a star.
Keep it calm.
Right? And I'm out.
She lose control when she get around guys like you. All right.